I got it from Michael's, and I got it because I go down list 30, and I'm gonna go on another list, and I'm gonna get something else. And today I'm gonna paint this. These are three puppies who I could paint, and this is glitter, and this is something else, but I didn't know what it is. And this is a paint and a paintbrush, and this is some pink stuff, and there's hearts. There's heart keychains for something, and there's flower stickers, and there's heart stickers, and there's a little bow, and there's this stuff too. Today we're gonna do one doggy, and there's a bunch of things to do. Now I'm gonna paint. The fuzz will come back. I'm gonna do the head a different color. Oops. If you did accident, you could fix it. I'm gonna do the paws now. I'm gonna do the head now. If you need help taking out the head, just ask your mom or your dad. I'm done painting now, so I'm gonna let it dry.
Day two.
Welcome back to day two. Today we're gonna go to these are things. This is a rug for them to sit on. And you could do anything with this. And this is a little flower to go on their little head. And these are hard to put on their ears. They're like little earrings. I'm gonna put the glitter somewhere. I'm gonna put the tutu on this part last. I'm gonna put these little hearts on the collar. That's so cute, cutesy. I'm gonna put the tutu on now. Call this little puppy Rose. You could buy it from Michael's. Bye bye. And don't forget to subscribe and click the like button.